Turner read that poem, so let it be with Caesar. The noble Brutus had told you Caesar was ambitious. If it was so, it was a grievous fault. And grievously had Caesar answered it. Hear the lay of Brutus and the rest, for Brutus is an honorable man. For they are all honorable men. Come, I just speak in Caesar's name. He was my friend, faithful, and just to me. But Brutus says he was ambitious. And Brutus is an honorable man. He had brought many captives home to Rome, whose ransoms did the general coffers fill. This is Caesar's ambitious. When did the poor have cried, Caesar had wept. Ambition should be made of sterner stuff. Yet Brutus says he was ambitious. And Brutus is an honorable man. You all did see on the lucre call, I thrice presented him a kingly crown, which he thrice refused. Was this ambition? Yet Brutus says he was ambitious, and sure is an honorable man. I speak not to disprove what Brutus spoke, but here I am to speak what I do know. You all loved him once, not without cause. What cause would all you then demand for him? Oh, the judgment God for the British beast, and when they have lost their reason.
But yesterday, the word of Caesar might have stood against the world. Now lies he there and none so poor to do him reverence. Oh, masters, by where this Baus to stir your hearts and minds to mutiny and rage, I should you Brutus wrong and Cassius wrong, who are no honorable men.
I will not do them wrong, I rather choose to wrong the dead, to wrong myself. I knew that they were wrong such honorable men. But there's a watchman with the seal of Caesar. I found it in his closet, since will. Let the commons hear this testament, which, pardon me, I do not mean to read and live. Go and kiss dead Caesar's wounds and dip the napkins in his sacred blood. Hey, take a hair of important memory and die virtually within their lips. Patience, little friends. I must not read it. It is not me to know that how Caesar loved you. You are not words, you are not stones, but men. Being men, bearing the will of Caesar to inflame you, to make you mad. It's good you know not that you are zealous.
What's this? No hands!
only life is so far with you. That calls not on me. Well, Conrad picks me on. Hey, but how is Conrad picks me on? When I come on? Can I sit your leg? What is
that word?
What is that word, honor? A tree regaining. Who had it? That is who died over a state. That is Philip. That is Hero. It's the same sensible then. Yeah, to the dead. Will it not live with the living?
Detraction will suffer it. Therefore ends my catechism.